All right, guys, quick background on this hunt. My dad had originally scheduled it with a buddy. Unfortunately, a couple days prior to the trip, his friend wasn't able to make it due to a family emergency. So he picked up the phone, gave me a call, said, "Hey, you think you can move some stuff around your schedule?" I said, "Absolutely." So got the bow packed, got the camo packed, and I'm heading to Canada with Pops. All right, guys, before we get to the good stuff, yes, this is a preserve hunt, all right? I'm not sugarcoating anything here. This was not easy, all right? These animals had hundreds of acres to hide in, and the Canadian bush is super thick. Nothing compared to the Northeast. It's rough terrain. It was mountainous. There were lakes. There was as thick of brush as you could think of. And these animals had a lot of places to hide. That being said, we did see a good amount of animals. It was a short 3-day hunt. So once we got up there, got settled into the cabin, Dad was up to bat on day one, and we were off to meet our guides.
And that's why sometimes I have to go.
We'll go check.
Okay, we'll just leave it here for a minute. Football.
all that.